We were slowly running out of space in the museum. Who'd have thought? It has all started so innocently. When I was 4 years old, I loved to draw dinosaurs. It was one of the most exciting days in my life. When I was 8, I found my first fossil. I lost it half a year later. At the age of 14, nearly all I could think about was putting together and painting dinosaur models. I was getting better at it. This one comes with a manual. It's dead simple. This one's tougher. There's no manual, but I have the sketch at least. Now is the time for the real fun. No manuals, no sketches, just sheer knowledge and skill. I could use more practice and build one of them again. Let's see. What difficulty level should I go with this time? I even won a local talent show once. They loved my Triceratops. A couple years later, the money I had received as a reward in that competition turned out to be of an invaluable help. Adventure of a lifetime in your 20s? Well, I think it's possible. I was exactly 20 years old when I found an article about a paleontological group in a newspaper. Turned out they needed volunteers who were willing to work in the north of the country. It was a long shot, but I didn't want to miss such a great opportunity. I took a risk and signed up for the job. As you probably imagine, it paid off.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
It didn't take me long to get to the museum, but even though the trip was quick, I couldn't stop thinking about the job. I was constantly preoccupied with collecting and preparing dinosaur bones. When I arrived at the museum's lab, it was time to start cleaning what I had found. It was a fascinating experience. It required a lot of time and attention, but the result was always worth the effort.
Thank you.
The museum I was doing my internship in was getting ready for renovation. I was afraid my classes were about to be cut because of that. I couldn't have been more wrong about this one. Turns out, the exhibition hall was being revamped, and I was asked to participate in the redecoration. But that's not all of it. We were also given a second complete skeleton of Orthothelmimus. Two dinosaurs for one display? Well, let's just say, all the pictures of dinosaur life I'd studied as a kid came to life in my head. I decided to just give in to my imagination.